My name is Yash Jain from Chennai Diamonds. My designation, I'm the owner as well as the brand manager and marketing face of Chennai Diamonds. Since you all know that 22nd January is a very auspicious day for India itself, after around 600-700 years, the Ram temple, the Stapna, or what we call in Hindi, where Ram Ji is actually coming back to its own place after all the husbands which was happening, after so many people lost their life, now it has finally built its own structure. So we just wanted to take inspiration on that, and we had to come up, there couldn't be no better day than 22nd of January to open a store, and just to give a pay a tribute and pay our idolization, we got the Ram Ayodhya here made in 22 karat gold with its it ranges about 2 kgs in entire gold structure, made with kundans and other uncut diamond work. So Chennai Diamonds has come up with a brand new location in Roypeta. From moving up from the heart of the city in Cathedral Road from the past 16 years, where it's known as the flagship store, it has found a new brand location in Roypeta. So Chennai Diamonds has come up with a brand new collection called as Inayat. Inayat is nothing but kindness, care, bounty, which are the same three aspects through which our craftsmanship make jewelry with the same delicacy and intricacy of the work. So it is also a blend of beauty, elegance and compassion with which each jewelry stands out in its own. So there are three key elements in Inayat. Firstly, Inayat focuses on lightweight jewelry made in 14 karat as well as 18 karat gold. Secondly, Inayat is nothing but solitaire lookalike diamonds for those who are not able to like buy solitaire in terms of affordability factor as well. It is offered at 1/10 price of a solitaire. Lastly, it is the multi-dimension and multi-feature jewelry, which is nothing but a ring, can be a same ring which they are wearing, it can be worn as a pendant. The pendant which they are wearing, it can be worn as a bracelet. A ring which they are wearing, it can be worn as a bracelet. So there are multi-shapes and multi-dimensional to a specific jewelry which they can wear depending on the choice and the mood according to the day which it goes like. Any specific question?
Diamonds is lab-grown diamonds or?
No, these all are fine natural Belgium cut diamonds, sourced from Belgium, Antwerp.
Is there designs you told me, it's the first in kind or?
The solitaire lookalike diamonds are first in kind, which is offered at 1/10 fraction of a diamond.
Designs you said, you know, pendant you can wear it as a
yeah.
Ring. Is it a first of its kind here?
First of its kind for Chennai Diamonds, but I'm sure there will be few people, because this is a very cluttered market and as such. So there will be few other jewellery brands who might be offering, but in Chennai, as far as I'm sure, no one's currently offering the ring cum pendant, the feature. Multi-utility products, where the same thing can be worn in three different styles.
It's about designs you can
touch. Chennai Diamonds
so you
offers...
Your own design center or your factories?
It is our own in-house manufacturing what we do. It is designed in Bangkok. It is manufactured in both Bangkok and as well as Bombay. And it is finally curated and crafted according to the taste of a South Indian taste. We are giving it to the South Indian market. But apart from the niche South Indian collections, what we have been going through decades, basically for around 50 years, this brand is known for its personality. For all the South Indian traditional jewellery, but now the trend has been shifted from the South Indian jewellery to all the westernized culture, because even the people of South India have began to take a positive approach towards more western style design, more western culture, rather than just being maintaining the same traditional segment. So there is a blend of choice between both the western and while maintaining its standard contemporary designs.
What about custom-made designs?
We are 100% open and accessible to custom-made designs, and all designs, whatever, even just recently, I'm being very candid and open. Just recently, there was this friend of mine who wanted to make a diamond earring. She was just on a video call with me, just on the basis of a video call image, which I clicked. The exact same earring hanging piece was ready within 12 days, where other jewelry brands claim to get custom-made order pieces ready in 30 to 45 days. We kind of do it within 12 to 15 days, depending on pieces to pieces. But that same thing came out even more fluttering and shining than the original piece she wore itself at the showroom. So
all your outlets are the physical outlets or online is also available?
Online is also available, offline is also available, but online we are slowly and steadily developing across, because diamond is one such thing where people are taking a step back for online purchases. But in the recent times where we have seen other brands, flourishing brands as a Carrot Lane or Bluestone, they are doing quite well in the online market. So even we can take them as an inspiration to enter the online market.
What is the price range?
The price range, the carat price at Chennai Diamonds, what we offer is 85,000 rupees per carat. But since there's an inaugural offer going on, there's 15,000 off per carat.
See, so many people are offering diamonds there. What is the specialty when you compare it to
So, like I told you, diamond is both natural and lab grown. In natural diamonds, where it comes to, there are people who are offering very good diamonds as well at a decent and affordable price. But when it comes to pricing, right, pricing is where Chennai Diamonds actually comes into the picture, where we offer the top DEF color and IF to VVS clarity, which are basically the topmost dimensions in areas of diamonds, the color and clarity. When it comes to that aspect, Chennai Diamonds surpasses possibly every brand in terms of pricing for that particular grade of specifications of diamond.
There is any specific reason for shifting from Main Road to
Nasik? We actually wanted to give a more calm and composed thing rather than being in the hustles of the city, because when people buy any high-end product or luxury product, they want a personalized treatment. So that was the whole idea of boutique. And before this, we were hosting around 3 exhibitions here. So got from the clients of our own, they were more convenient at a more secured place. It feels more comfortable and a cozy, comfortable vibe for them. So on that basis, we have come up with this decision. We'll be coming with more in these type rather than opening a full size main road frontage boutiques. Chennai Diamonds has already opened like quite a lot of stores already. It's just due to unforeseen events here and there. It all started bad times, like COVID came, this came, we had the another store, everything. Now again, we are slowly developing, we are rebranding, we have changed the structure, we have changed the logo of the brand. Earlier it was a different logo, now a logo change is a very massive change in the company structure as such. We are sticking to the same values and we are sticking to our roots, but as well we are bringing the new generation into the picture, a new era of diamonds basically by the third generation.
Planning for this calendar
For this calendar year, we are planning for a couple of more stores coming across in this calendar year, but surely and steadily, if everything goes well, we'll move 20 to 25 stores across.
Actually,
10 years.
Diamond jewelry is different from other jewelries. It's auspicious and astrology oriented. And
yeah.
We can't come in dosham and all that.
Yeah. So we at Chennai Diamonds offer 100% dosham free diamonds. All the diamonds are carefully and ethically sourced. On basis of that, each diamond has been meticulously watched by each of the craftsmen and our own manufacturing and sorting team, where they make sure that there are no black spots, because South Indians as such here, they are very careful while buying diamonds. It is very difficult for them to buy anything with a single spot also. They consider as a bad luck, as a symbol of bad luck. So we here guarantee it, and that's the trust we have built over 50 years. Because we have a parent company in the name of Four Seas. So that's there for 50 years. And we have a set base of clients from Tamil Nadu, Andhra, Telangana, Karnataka, Kerala. We have a niche made in the South Indian segment already. So we have to make sure quality is the most, utmost, topmost feature than the pricing itself. A very good quality at a very nominal price as well. That's the forte and USP of Chennai Diamonds.